fishing. Spoon, where did my spoon go? All right, good morning, everybody. So the question is, why am I leaving so late? Well,
you have 7 hours and 32 minutes of remaining drive time.
It isn't late.
Home messaging.
Because we're on Pacific time zone, for one. Number two, we have to take a 10-hour break. So what time did we get done driving? 9:45 or something like that. I've been up and I've been sitting waiting for the clock to change. So we can't just leave anytime we want to. I would have loved to have gotten up at 5 a.m. and hit the road. But you can't just leave whenever you want to. You got to follow the rules. The rules are a 10-hour break. Junk coffee place. Any year that I've ever been to this Petro, they never have any good coffee. Meaning, yeah, they have coffee, but they don't ever have creamers. They don't ever have sugar. They don't ever have sweet and low. They're always out of something. So we made our coffee to get us through to Post Falls, where we can get the real pint of coffee. So, right now we're heading over to Spokane. Now this is gonna be a kind of a short video, a broadcast. Because once we get past Spokane, get past Post Falls, Coeur d'Alene, and all of that stuff, we're not going to have any signal.
Drive to road behind you on exit 272, or rear of current location.
Oh, hush. Checked out the Montana Highway Department website, and look out past, it's got snow and ice. A lot of the Montana roads have snow and ice. So snow, ice, and mountains is in our future. anybody know where that comes from? And no, my mama's name is not Mama May. But there's a place that I hear that every morning. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Mama May. Where did I get that from? really doesn't have that much of a downhill. Skyscraper wise. I guess it's got everything you need though. right, we're going to pull in here to Flying J, get some good pilot coffee. Then we'll run through the mountains. Kid 18-wheeler drivers that think that playing racing games on their computer is the same as real life. I want that Dodge Dually. Dodge Dually 4x4, nice looking truck. Silverstone. That's been like 5 different hotels over the years that I've come through here. Normally I'd pull over, but if I do that, then the guy next to me don't have a way to get out. Plus there's a plenty of other open spaces. I'll be right back.
out of route. Drive to route line behind you, or reroute from current location. Inter-trip idle violation. Proceed west on West 5th Avenue in a quarter mile. Turn left to North Pleasant View Road.
Doing? I don't wanna do the snow and ice and garbage. Really don't wanna. Alright, so I forgot to play you guys a commercial. Oh well. Somebody will donate to me and that'll take care of a commercial. Alright, let's adjust this. Just move that down there. Adjust this. All right, so what's gonna happen? Are we doing a good signal? Yeah, we got a good signal. All right, so what's gonna happen is we're gonna run up through Coeur d'Alene and all that good stuff. Once we get past Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, once we get to Wolf Creek Bay or something like that, Wolf Creek something or other, whatever, really beautiful place, we drop signal like a rock, and we won't get it back until we get up and over,
drive to root line,
up and over Lookout Pass, and I don't know, half hour inside of Montana. So just be prepared for that. And it's a hard disconnect every time we go through there. And I will record it. I see we got a buddy, Tony. How you doing there, Tony? If he's still on, I saw him when I stopped for coffee here a second ago. Tony is a road crew out in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. We'll be passing him. Maybe he'll stand on top of a bridge and throw donuts in his window. Or maybe he'll just laugh as we go pass him by. And there's no pilot coffee for the next 2 days. In fact, I think the next real pilot isn't until Beach, North Dakota. We got a lot of mountains and a lot of Montana in between here and there. That guy's license plate in front of us says Smudge. Like it's gonna be a foggy, snowy ride. Icy. Yeah. You guys, if you look up Montana, Google search, whatever you want to call it, Montana, Montana road conditions or Montana DOT or whatever, they usually have some pretty good cameras. Road cameras, traffic cameras. If you guys want to see what I'm going through and we don't have signal. Of course, if you look at Snowman, Snowman will put out a picture if there's even as little as a dial-up signal. So when we're not broadcasting, you should still be able to get a picture or two here and there from Snowman. Still image camera. And of course, GPS will work. And all that other good stuff. Station coming up on the other side of Post Falls. In fact, what you guys want to do is if you got holiday shopping, we're coming up now, we're coming up to Christmas. you have holiday shopping to do and you do it on Amazon, you can help support the website. Use the Amazon link down at the very bottom of the blog and click that, then sign into your account like you normally would. Anything you buy in that session, you got to do it every time. You know, every time you go to buy something or whatever, once a day, whatever. Anytime you buy anything using my Amazon link, I get a percentage of it, and trust me, that helps out a lot. And here we are, already first part of November. Let's go. You could read the overhead sign and probably see what our weight is. Since we got fuel this morning, we're going to be a lot heavier on the on the steer tires. Buddy, they got the DOT all casing out the rest area here. See all those DOT officers waiting for the trucks? They're looking and looking.
Drive to road behind you on I-90 or rear from current location.
Idaho's working hard.
Proceed east on I-90 in 284 miles. Exit right 2, I-15 north.
what number that is, but it calls me like 10 times a day.
Bridge.
Lake Coeur d'Alene, from Blue Creek Bay. Chain law in effect right now, so that's always a good thing.